saying? I am Big Fella, the Hustling Gourmet. And I'm back, baby, with show number 2, bringing it straight to your area and all that good stuff. You know what I'm saying? Today for you, we're gonna have a little bit of chili, you know what I'm saying? Some chili and my famous grilled cheese with the chicken and the onions on the inside. Dig that. You know what I'm saying? Right now, I'm gonna show y'all these ingredients to what you're gonna be needing for the entire show today. So y'all just sit back and do the damn thing. On today's show, I'm gonna show you what you're gonna be needing, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna be needing to have your little bit of this here ground beef. Me, I got the little cheap pack at the moment, you know what I'm saying? Cause you know what I'm saying, I had to cook whatever. I cooked twice and I ain't even boiling like that. So get you some ground beef, a little bit bigger than this here pack. You know what I'm saying? Some baked beans, whatever kind you need, whatever kind you like. Don't worry about what I'll be doing. You know what I'm saying? Use a couple of these here little red hot chili peppers, you know what I'm saying? Onion or two, let do you. 2 packs of Kroger brand chili mix. You see what I'm saying? For the grilled cheese portion, you're gonna be needing cheese, you know what I'm saying? Velveeta. I prefer what I like to call Wisconsin cheese, you know what I'm saying? Y'all don't know about that. A piece of chicken or something. I got it in the bag here. But just some chicken for the sandwich, you know what I'm saying? Your bread. Can't forget your bread, my friend. You can either use wheat or whole wheat. I mean, wheat or white, you know what I'm saying? It don't matter. Do what you like to do. A little pepper for your seasoning. Something to cut your cheese with, you know what I'm saying? And some butter. And some butter. And now we're gonna commence to do the damn thing. Excuse me. Can I get that coke, please? You know what I'm saying? I'm about to chef it up for you, my friend. You know what happens when I put this on? You know, I'm already flat. My friend, let's commence to do the damn thing. Now the first thing we're gonna do here, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna take that ground beef that I told y'all about. We're gonna fry it up like so. You know what I'm saying? Ground beef, my friends. I got the little fella pack because I ain't got chips like that. So we open that dish. We're gonna preheat this right here, you know what I'm saying? Have your thing getting hot. That's right there, you know what I'm saying? Nice and hot. Take your meat. Put it like so. Get this card in. We're gonna sit here and let this here cook. So we're gonna take the meat and mash them up like so. See what I'm saying? And it's all technique when it comes to mashing. Get you any kind of masher. You know what I'm saying? Me, I'm a masher. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put a little bit of my main man right here, my man. Michael Lowry, my friend. You cannot beat Michael Lowry. Always, no matter what you're cooking, put a little Lowry on. Lowry don't hurt. Sticking stones break bones, but lies will never hurt you like that. Put your ground beef sitting there and get nice and brown. You know what I'm saying? Until it's nice and all cooked, you'll be able to see it while it is. And while you're doing that, you're gonna add a little bit more Michael Lowry. You know what I'm saying? Some sprinkles of Lowry in there like so. Like so. And once the ground beef is nice and brown, we're gonna transfer it here to this here pot right here. You see what I'm saying? Into a nice deep pot. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm gonna use to make the chicken. You know what I'm saying? What I gotta do now, I need to open these baked beans here I was telling y'all about. So we can put that in there and make it chili fat. You know what I'm saying? So I got these here. You know what I'm saying? What's that? Hickory and bacon. You don't have to use hickory and bacon. What you like, you know what I'm saying? But I choose to use hickory and bacon. So I'm about to do it like so. Open that there. And you open it, and we're gonna pour it over here nice and smooth. Here, hickory and bacon, baked beans I was telling y'all about. We're gonna commence to pour these here like so. See how easy I did that? Wasn't no confusion, nothing. Just dump it in there, ain't that hard. Don't make this a lot harder than it need to be. And we gonna take this here while we got this, sit it to the side, cause it's gonna be used later. Stir up this little mixture you made, you know what I'm saying? See how it's cooking, see how it's cooking? Make sure you turn your heat down, son. See how it's cooking, look at that. Look at that, see that right there? Truly, truly, truly beautiful. Now what we gonna do now, cut up the onions. We gonna put in here. We still gotta add some water to this here. We need to add the chili mix to make the chili up, you know what I'm saying? And now we need to cut these here onions up, like I said. I'm gonna take these onions here, took me out of shot life out of my eye. Bling! You like that? You know what I'm saying? That's what we're cutting for. Grab an onion. Half of my onion gone, because I already told you I had to make some beforehand. You know what I'm saying? I ain't that effective. You know what I'm saying? So just cut your onion up, you know what I'm saying? Like so. Like so. Like so. Cut that top. Yeah. So now we're going to commit to cut these little red hot chili peppers I talked about. You know what I'm saying? I stole these off my neighbor's little bush across the hall. She got one. First, you're gonna cut the stems off, but you still got stems on. You don't wanna cut nowhere in your food. You're gonna cut these little stems off. Discard them, you know what I'm saying? Cut a stem. Cut a stem. Yeah. And just chop them up, you know what I'm saying? Gotta be nothing specific, ain't no science to it. That's what we're gonna do next here. Remember that can I told you to hold on to? I hope you did. If you didn't, get it out of the garbage. About to fill this here up with a little bit of water, you know what I'm saying? Water, I'm gonna get chili. Sprinkle them all in there, you know what I'm saying? And stir that little mixture right there. And while you stirring this up, you know what I'm saying? Smell the aroma. There's nothing like the aroma of a big pot of almost made chili, you know what I'm saying? Just get that nice and stirred. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna look a little thin, but that's gonna all boil out. Get your heat up to about 60 this plant to add the water. If you don't have the automated, once you come in, put it a little bit out there. You know what I'm saying? Just a little bit. Now we're gonna go over here and we're gonna add these other things, these onions here and this, the damn hot peppers. We're gonna add all that to here right here at this moment. About to, like I said, grab these here onions and little hot things that we cut up. Take them like so. Blah. Ain't no art to it. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no science. Stir that there up right there like that there, you know what I'm saying? Bang that up. We're gonna cover it up, you know what I'm saying? Let this here sit here for about 30 minutes. Let it do its thing and the juices, the sweet juices of the chili. You know what I'm saying? Right now we about to cut to a commercial break. You know what I'm saying? So y'all sit back. When you come back, I'ma have them grilled cheeses with the chicken for you. You know what I'm saying? Let me pop my collar. I'm slick.
How you guys doing? Wednesday night at 5 o'clock, what would you guys be doing? Would you be watching the Big Fella show? Or would you be playing with yourself? The choice is yours. I'd rather watch the Big Fella show and learn how to cook. 5 o'clock Wednesday, can't miss it. And that's what really
happened. Back to Cookin Wit Big Fella. The Hustling Gourmet. You know what I'm saying? Right now I'm about to show y'all how to make these fine ass grilled cheeses that I be doing. What you need here is some bread. You can use white or wheat, it doesn't matter. So I'm gonna take this bread here, and you need to butter your bread up. Like so, look at it. Let your butter sit there. Smooth. Put a little butter on your bread. Put a little butter on your bread. You know what I just forgot to tell y'all? I forgot to tell y'all to get you a big ass pan and heat it up first. But my pan is heated. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna butter these breads like this. Butter these breads like this. Put your butter. Get them nice and buttered up. That's two. I'm gonna make post one. Two sandwiches. That's why I got so much bread. There's two pieces of bread for every sandwich you want to make. Alright, now, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to cut this here with Wisconsin cheese, you know what I'm saying? As I call it. To have me enough cheese to make my real cheese. You gotta cut this cheese kind of thin, you know what I'm saying? Somebody. Cause you get a thick piece, you'll be in a bad struggle. Here you go right here, I'm cutting up cheese for two sandwiches. You gotta, what you gotta do is you gotta have enough for the bottom bread, top bread. Chicken already hot. I told you it was in the microwave. Look at that there. Check it. Look at that. Look at that. Ooh. I'm gonna flip it right now because it got a pretty little tint to it. Look. Big fella. Big fella. Look at that. Big fella. Big fella. I'm gonna let this here cook for another couple seconds to let both sides get brown.
What's up, my nigga, man? How you doing, man? Hey, you got the picture on me, partner? Oh, okay, okay, then. You know what I'm saying? Good looking, man. That's why I like doing business with you, baby. You know what I'm saying? How y'all doing? I'm Big Fella, the Hustling Gourmet. Make sure y'all watch my show. Wednesdays at 5 o'clock. It'll be on every day after that, 5 o'clock until the next Wednesday when I drop y'all a new one. So until then, stay up and be there or be square. We out like that.
We just completed this here little masterpiece. And somebody always interrupting me. Who is it? Who is that?
Oh, my friend!
Before we go any further, my friend, do you have somewhere where I can put my bed to copy, my friend?
Hey, man, you can put it right over there next to Cinderella's slipper.
All right, my man.
Good.
Sit it on down.
What are you doing in this neighborhood, my friend?
I'm just, you know, just flying around. You know, just came back from a landing house.
My man, you have one shirt like you've been cooking.
My friend, come on in. I see you have your picture.
Man. I have picture, my man. No, man, you want to make some Kool-Aid, my man?
Yes, I have a sugar.
My man, you have this for me, my man?
This is for you. I knew you were coming, my friend.
I am Kool-Aid King, my man.
Kool-Aid King.
I am Kool-Aid King, my man.
Kool-Aid King.
I will wear it in honor.
Okay.
This is what you have for me?
Mad fruit.
My man, you have a spoon?
I have one right here for you, man.
My man.
You're gonna need my man.
All right, my man.
You like me to start the cold water?
Water, my man.
I'll start the cold
water. Oh, but before I start, my man, I picked up a little something for you, my man.
Oh, okay. What is that, my friend?
It is a bag of weed from Buddha the Best.
Okay, man.
And my man, it's good for cooking, my man.
Oh, my friend.
My friend is serving this. Open up, you see? It is.
Oh,
my man. Look at the weeds, my man.
I put some of this in my chili.
My man.
Yes, thank you very much.
Okay, get the water started, my man.
I got you.
How you doing, my man? And I am going to show you, my man, how to make nice Kool-Aid, my man. For your woman, my man. So, watch me, my man, on how I make Kool-Aid, my man. First, you get this, my man. I'm missing this, my man. This is Island with Kool-Aid, my man. And strawberry, my man. And I will show you. First, we take both of these, my man. Pour them in there like this, my man. And there we go, my man. And the key, my man. Very good Kool-Aid, my man. Sugar, my man. So, how to make real good Kool-Aid, my man. We just put a lot of sugar in here, my man. It's a lot. Oh, I think I put too much, my man. That's okay, my man. Oh yes, my man. Also, it's making good Kool-Aid, my man.
For your girl, my man.
It must be cold, my man. This should be, I say, my man. Hold on, my man. It is cold enough, my man. And I will start making Kool-Aid, my man. See? Right now we have the base, my man. Of Kool-Aid, my man. Watch, my man. While you pour the water, my man, you turn at the same time, my man. You work it, my man. Work something, my man. That's what they say now, my man. And remember, I have island pushing strawberry, my man. And we are almost at the top, my man. Look, my man. All right, and...
Revolution will not be televised.
My
revolution will not be brought to you by Xerox and four parts.
We transfer over here, my main man.
The revolution will not show you pictures of Nixon blowing a bugle and leading
you
a
keep stirring thoroughly, my main man.
General Abrams and Spiro act to eat hog maws confiscated from the Harlem
sanctuary. The revolution will not be televised. My main man.
The revolution will not be brought to you by the shape of a war theater and will not star Natalie Woods and Steve McQueen or Bullwinkle and Julia.
My main man. This is Kool-Aid, my man. And this is how you, my man.
The revolution will not get rid of the nub. The revolution will not
after you are through,
5 pounds thinner because the revolution will not be televised.
Put something in there, my man. My man.
There will be no pictures of you.
The Kool-Aid is done, my man. I'm going to take my man. Come on, my man.
NBC will not be able to predict the winner.
You're doing good, my man.
Report from 29 districts. There will be no pictures of pigs shooting down brothers on the instant replay.
Kool-Aid King, my man.
Kool-Aid King. How y'all doing? I am the Big Fella. And I'd like to welcome y'all to Cookin' Wit Big
Fella. Welcome back to Cookin' Wit Big Fella. Right now we got the chili done. We got the grilled cheese done with the chicken on the inside. My Kool-Aid man just came through and did his thing. Now I'm about to transfer this here, let you see how it's looking. You know what I'm saying? Truly beautiful. I'm about to spoon some of this out for me and my distinguished co-host. You know what I'm saying? Chilli, that chilli, my friend.
My man.
What is that, my
friend?
We like to call it Wisconsin cheese.
Wisconsin.
It's of a higher grade. Let's pull this here out. We're gonna take some of this over here. Like so. Watch me sprinkle this cheese on this and look so smooth. Take this here. Take a little of this Wisconsin. The boy hard.
My boy.
That's so hard.
My friend.
I'm gonna take this, grab a couple spoons. Put me in my friend. Just one thing, man. But the food is always good. Hello, my friend.
My friend,
we don't have a food of the week.
Oh, hold on, my friend. I think we do. Pedro, hand me that thing. My man, we have food of the week.
Where'd she go?
My man.
Our food of the week this week, due to lack of.
My man, she's not beautiful.
I tell you, due to lack of beauty on
MTS. My man.
Got shot, 'cause everybody